one on the outside.
Murray keeps it himself, and he's got the first down. And more room to run. Murray turns on the Jets and out of bounds at the 25.
That's a pretty late shove on Murray out of bounds there.
Nick Needham finally caught up to him, but Kyler Murray with a 28-yard run on fourth and one.
You know, we asked Kyler Murray about how much more he's running this year than last year. Last year he ran 93 times in 16 games. Coming into today, he had already run 65 times, and that is his